Selamat datang kembali sahabat Vicky Naki dan Tukba Kiara. Semoga sehat-sehat selalu. Pada pertemuan awalnya di Ome TV, Dayana langsung menyukai Vicky Naki. Dayana mengatakan bahwa Vicky adalah pria tertampan asal Indonesia yang pernah ia lihat selama ini. Bahkan Dayana secara terang-terangan, di Ome TV mengajak Vicky Naki untuk menikah. Dan Dayana mengatakan kalau ingin suami seperti Vicky.
When you marry me.
You, you're handsome, smart, and of course I want a husband like you. To be honest and to be serious, should arrive to Kazakhstan.
Berbanding terbalik dengan awal pertemuan Vicky Naki dan Tukba di Ome TV. Vicky Naki mengatakan bahwa dia jatuh cinta ke Tukba pada pandangan pertama. Tukba gemetar saat melihat Vicky untuk pertama kalinya. Bahkan Vicky Naki mengatakan bahwa dia ingin menikahinya.
Oh my God, I'm still shaking.
Why?
Maybe
she just wants to marry you.
I am. No, I'm still shaking.
Oh, you're still awake.
Huh?
Why are you still awake?
Well.
Did you love us?
Sure. Love at first sight, you know. I believe in that. You believe in love at first sight?
No.
No?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, that's awkward. Okay, okay. Tukba, do you believe in love at first sight?
No, I don't.
Okay, look. Okay. Look at something else.
What?
Look at something else. And look at me again. It's a second sight. What do you mean? What do you think?
Oh.
About second sight. Still no?
She had doubts now. Okay.
You do now, huh?
Keseriusan Vicky Naki berlanjut dengan mengunjungi langsung Tukba yang berada di Turki. Beberapa video Vicky dan Tukba sudah memperlihatkan kedekatan berdua. Dari sini kita bisa melihat bahwa hati Vicky memang untuk Tukba. Semoga hubungan mereka berdua awet selamanya.